So I'm really excited to be offering this day retreat for the Buddhist Center Online called Doorway to the Deep. And this theme is inspired by a friend of mine who was training to be a free diver, which means you learn how to dive more and more deeply into the sea without any equipment. One of the things that her instructor had told them about is a place called the Doorway to the Deep, which is where you've dove in down far enough that you're no longer so buoyant that you get pulled to the surface, but you're also not so heavy that you sink. So you're weightless underwater. And I thought, oh, that's a wonderful metaphor for practice. So one of the things that we're trying to do in practice is learn how to work creatively with our minds in a way where we're not getting pulled back to the surface. And also we're not getting drawn down into all the ways that maybe we habitually cut off from experience or suppress what's happening.